Well, hello there.
Ray, you guys all right? Man, there ain't nothing dead in this graveyard.
Thanks for joining the party.
They're throwing everything they have at us to stop us from getting to that mausoleum.
That's as far as I can go. You guys got a clear path for me.
Ray, readings here are extremely unstable. Energy from the mandala and the escaped ghost is building up to a flashpoint. We don't have much time.
Yeah, that's good. Thanks. Hold on.
Prevent the apocalypse, that is.
Everything. This metal is psionically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you should check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? Attached to a damaged plane. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
O'clock high.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, Go kick one.
The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, their little stone engine is capable of attaining speeds of 190 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is up.
Man, I'm going back. The kid's on to something!
Particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something!
Hey, over here, a little help? Yo, a little help?
We've tried everything. This metal is psionically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
12 o'clock night.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to break them.
Peter, go kick.
The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, their little stone engine is capable of attaining speeds of 198 miles per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
Kamikaze angel? Man, I'm going back to Sunday.
The particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something!
It's on to something!
Looks like a good place for slime tethering!
Up there!
Scan it!
Thanks for joining the party.
I think we're getting close.
Hey, guys, a little help? I bet we can pull these gates down. Hey, Ray, we got a chain or a winch for this thing?
I didn't plan for a fun-filled day of off-roading with Ecto-1, so no.
The tether might prove useful here.
Okay, kid. Tether the gate to my bumper, and I'll pull it down. Okay, good. Give me a few more, just to be sure.
Underground now is a good idea.
Come on, Spangs. Getting there is the fun part.
Careful. This matrix is becoming increasingly unstable.
Uh-oh.
Hmm.
check that out.
That's our next stop.
Get ready. Same drill as before.
Hook me up again. I'll take care of it.
Right. The tethers.
She's tough, but she took that pretty hard.
Can you get her rolling again?
Nah. Crickets. She's down for the count, guys.
I hate leaving her here like this.
I know it, Ray. This is definitely turning into a bad neighborhood. But we've got to keep moving. Guess we're walking from here.
Some of us have been walking.
Keep your eyes peeled!
I think we've got guests.
I knew it!
Little help?
Yo, little help?
got you.
Come on, guys. Let's put our heads together.
Indentations are obviously keyholes.
They are? Oh, sure, I see it now.
Where are the keys, then?
We don't have that one in the database.
That's gotta be the key.